everyone. Let's get muddy.
Your Nick Jr. friends can get a little messy.
Splish splash, so splish splash.
Thanks anyway, but I'd rather eat my pizza than wear it.
You needn't be so worried about getting dirty. Yes, I know you're clean, but Pocoyo and Ellie have finished painting. I wonder what they're playing now. It can't be anything as messy as painting, can it?
Muppie!
Oh dear! Well, that was amazing, Pato. Not a spot of mud on you. Wait a minute. Well, Pato was trying so hard to keep clean, but can any of you tell him what's happened? Yes, I'm afraid to say, Pato, you've got a spot of mud on you.
A star fly! It's in the sea!
Moments.
Best idea ever!
Let's do it!
Paw Patrol missions can be messy.
Delicious!
Like popcorn explosions.
Hey, I'm...
Party! Party!
Butterbean's Cafe can get pretty messy with splattering pancakes and squirting ketchup.
Something bad.
But when Poppy and Dazzle swap jobs, the food really flies.
Hey, Dazzle. Oh. I'll come back later.
Butterbean's Baking Blast is number three.
No!
Dazzle, are you okay?
Everything's perfect. Just doing your super easy job.
Me too. Your job is so easy.
I've got yogurt in my hair.
And I've got batter on my face.
Abby Hatcher and the Fuzzlies have some funny messes.
Nothing will stop us. Right, Bo?